Hey guys, what's up? It's here. Welcome back to another video. Today I have some good news. I'm announcing an update for my efficiency YT rig, and it's a small update, so it's gonna be a very short video. It's gonna be a small little update, but my money all to mouth in my original video, and I just thought it wasn't that efficient. Because every time he moves like really down, the mouth like rips off the head. It's kind of creepy. Not really satisfying. What it did was I made my own mouth. This is a mouth that I've made. It still doesn't say mouth. However, I took it out the thing. I took it out the, hold on. Let me just fix up the teeth. I'm recording. Hold on, guys. I think there's a glitch going on with this. Okay, there we go. I just had to scale the teeth. And anyway, guys, sorry about that. I just had to fix up the teeth because there's something wrong with them. But anyway, we have this brand new mouth compad. It's still the same mouth. However, I took out the extra stuff that I don't need. And yeah, guys, here's the mouth. There is still a smile of frown compad. You just have to scroll through endless scrolling. And if you don't know how to select things twice, just hold shift and then select them, or you could just grab. Nope.
We should drop this off. That looks nice. And then we dropping off.
Or you
Ashley,
could just,
Natalia,
or you could just tap
and
select,
us.
And then you will select both.
The over was so funny.
Anyway, guys, so then you use these, and there's only a frown capacity, but I'll add a smile one later in a future update. In future update, we'll add a small capacity. Also, there's like a glitch with the teeth now. And so you might see this business going on with the teeth. Just a little bug. It's easy to fix. So if this thing occurs, like the teeth kind of like protrude after you use this frown capacity. I'll make a small capacity later today. Just move them down here. And there you go. It's an easy fix. And also, sorry if videos have been going up, but if you want to get really daily videos, if you want to get daily videos like these, then go to my channel and tap the bell for notifications. Boom, now you just joined the notification squad. And yeah, guys, that's how you, and it will send you notifications for whenever I upload a brand new video. Which is good, because if there's like fans that watch my videos a lot, they're like, I just think with YouTube, I've been posting daily, but it's just that I haven't, it's just you didn't have notifications on. So, just a little thing in case you want notifications and daily videos posted. If you want these, then just share. And yeah, guys, that is it. This is all I have for my rig. This is version 3. This is version I think this is like version something of the rig. That's kind of like it. But guys, I actually prefer it to be like this because I think it won't actually like glitch out a lot, so you can actually see the teeth more clearly with the thing on. Hold on, wait, let me get back. I'll get back to the camera in 3 seconds. You just close out a bunch of sliders, a bunch of dumb sliders we don't need. I need to sit in this mode. So we have the teeth. So yeah, guys, that's all I have to show you for Rig version 5. I think this is version 1. That's all I have to show you for Rig version 2. If you want to see more videos like this, or you want to see another video where I do like an animation with this rig, or if you want me to just make this like a normal thing, be sure to subscribe and tap that bell for notifications like I just mentioned earlier. And I will see you later. Bye! Also remember, and I might make a download for this rig in a few days, so stay tuned for a download this rig, and you'll get this download that will only last, and the download link will only last for 1 day, and once that 1 day is over, the download link will be removed. And yeah, guys, that's all I have to show you. I'm going to update the teeth right now. Give me. Okay, so let's just, guys, and also I will do a gameplay with Dylan. You might have not seen the collab, which I promise you guys, I'm so sorry, it's just I've been really busy. There's been some partying. It's Sunday or Saturday after all. You get a lot of parties on these days. On these days you get more parties than you expect. So yeah, guys, that's why I have been able to record for a long time. Not really a long time, just I have been. That's why I haven't been recording. Anyway, guys, that's gonna be all I have for the rig. If you want to see more videos of this, or even see a download of this rig, I won't realize. But don't worry, once you download, it'll be safe forever. But these downloading links leave forever. So let's save the project because I don't want to lose everything. Anyway, guys, that's all I have for the face rig of Efficiency YT. I'm gonna higher up the light. No, too bright. Anyway, so yeah, guys, that's all I have to show you for Rig version 4. If you want to see something else like this, if you want to see more videos like this, be sure to tap that bell for notifications. And until next time, I am out. Catch you all later. Bye.